Nashville letters with a white powder have reportedly been mailed to Tennessee Republican leaders. The Cordell Hall building is shut down right now. We're told the entire area around the building is closed as well. Officials are responding to what has happened. The FBI has confirmed it is responding to the scene.